Heathrow Airport.
Oh, you got me on that one, pal.
There's a good question. Can a phrase be sensible, or must it be a full-blooded sentence? Can phrases in themselves be sensible? I wandered lonely.
I wouldn't know that, dime.
As a matter of?
No.
Oh, you're a cleaner.
Of activity. And further down the left now we have the Church of St. Mark to the Fields, famous for its lunchtime concerts. But from here, Mark only broadcast his first church service in 1922.
You should probably get
there, up to right through the arch, you see Buckingham Palace, front of Whitehall Theatre, breastplates, plumes, down into the ceremonial entrance which leads into the park and connects with the royal route to Buckingham Palace. And there have a guard-shaped ceremony. A little bit early this morning, it takes place at 10, and the old guard will be riding back to its barracks in Knightsbridge. I'll see on the left now is the old banqueting house, Whitehall, 17th century, with a beautiful ceiling, and at number 11 is the Chancellor of the Exchequer. I must ask you, Prince, if you do have any questions at all on the tour, Lord Protector of England, 17th century. Statue for 10 years, from 1189 to 1190. Yeah, look back there now, you can see our farming buildings once again. But if you look ahead now, if you just look ahead and to the left, you'll see a church. That's the Church of St. Mary's Lambeth. And buried in the churchyard is Captain Bligh from Beauty Beyond the Bounty, not Charles Long. And the church today is a museum of garden history. On the left of the church, the large red brick building, this is Lambeth Palace. To right, remember, once again, Museum of Garden History, St. Mary Lambeth, Lambeth Palace on your right, Palace of Westminster now, across to the beach. Founded by the Romans way back to 43 AD, they stayed until 410, and in their settlement they had a great basilica, a great forum, bathhouses, slave houses, and a temple where they worshipped the god Mithras. Right, but in a moment we go across to a little crescent-shaped street known as the Aldwych. Above the church we have a huge dome which weighs 67,000 meters. And we'll be driving over that bridge a little later. And whilst we're waiting here, if you look ahead to the left side of the bridge, you see a large group of buildings which at one time were dock warehouses. And today they've been converted to shopping. Okay, we're now to go across the bridge, so it is ahead of us. Okay, across it, in a moment we'll be seeing the Tower of London. That's the it's handed to over the years by successive sovereigns. It's been a fortress, palace, prison, place of execution for many famous people. It's been a royal treasure house, a royal mint, a royal menagerie, and royal observatory. And houses, well, famous collection, the crown jewels, the coronation regalia. And that's been open to the public this afternoon, and certainly well worth a visit.
Thank you.
rebuilt in the 13th century in the early English Gothic style of architecture. Okay, right now we have the Bethlehem Central. Round to the right side, just behind the gold-tipped railing, stepping on the change of guard ceremony takes place. Between the hours of 11:30 and 12:00, but you really have to get here quite early to be sure of seeing anything.
Patron of the arts because of Howard's intervention. Mm-hmm. Thomas Howard, first Earl of Suffolk, 1561. He was the Lord High Treasurer. 1614 to 18, he was imprisoned for embezzlement in 1619.
Thank you.
Thames River now.
Big bed? Permanent? Boats on the Thames? Particular hole in the jaw of the Sphinx was created by shrapnel from the air bombing in London in World War II. Additional examples. In fact,
Victorian iron.